Fuck. So we're not prisoners, we're experiments.
After decades of searching, the prize is finally within our grasp. The source, where it all began. A bold new chapter for our project. Via Solitaris. When they broke through to Callisto's subsurface ocean. It was dead by the time we arrived, killed by security forces. But inside the carcass, we found thousands of larvae.
Will they get us a new weapon?
Disease vectors for the biophage pathogen. We collected specimens and transported them to our
central lab. Kill them all. Deacon! You look uglier than before.
I found the surface access door. I'm trying to open it.
So we meet again, ugly.
Looks like you.
Oh, fuck. Not my Danny.
She was just trying to help you, but soon she'll be walking.
Shut the fuck up, Deacon. You should have stayed in Days Gone. Danny, please tell me you're okay, baby girl. I can't deal with this shit right now. I know.
You're gonna be okay.
This isn't fair. I promised I would stop them. Fuck. I won't turn into one of those things.
No. Okay, that's not gonna happen. Hey, we are gonna fix this.
How?
We're gonna stick to the plan. We're gonna get to the Warden's Tower. There's gotta be a way to reverse this!
You don't know that!
No, I don't. But we're not gonna give up now. We're gonna finish this thing together. Okay?
Together.
Come on. Come on. Up.
Get your ass up, baby. Let's go. Please don't shoot yourself.
Yeah, we're almost there.
I don't recognize this area. Where are we?
Let's find out.
You know, to be infected sure is cute still.
UGC printing for all your needs.
My patience is at an end, Muller. It's been close to 6 months.
But we're close to understanding the biophage, to harnessing it. I just need more time.
What happened on Europa
was a tragedy.
Was a revelation.
Prison's running on autopilot. Systems are all shot to hell. Almost got it.
We should get the hell out of here.
Jesus.
Warden's signal is still active in the command tower.
Can we make it to him?
Looks like it. I'm getting the door now.
Remember how I told you guys what have I got myself into? Yeah, what have we got ourselves into? Oh, fuck me. Damn, he just knocked me the fuck out. Y'all keep y'all hanging all the time. Why would I do that? I love you guys. Feeling like deja vu? We're back in our original cell.
Daddy, can you hear me? Daddy? You gotta be fucking kidding me. Right back where I started. What the hell am I supposed to do now?
Find me.
Waller?
There's not much time. I was able to reroute one of the security units. I have Danny.
Where is she?
The lab at the heart of the prison.
Where
he's
is she?
Everything, but we can talk here.
Where is Rachel?
Warden, I can cure her. I want to help.
You? You put this thing in my neck, and now you want to help?
Please, you must hurry. Find me, Jacob.
How?
There's a room ahead that connects to an area normally off limits to both inmates and guards. Find it, and I'll clear the way from here. I'm opening the way ahead.
Hate those fuckers. We'll wait till we get 2,000 so we can upgrade our damage for the boomstick. We need a fuse. That's new. I hear something in here I don't like. You motherfuckers! God, I hate you!
Every choice in your life has led you here, to this place, this moment. But what choice will you make, Jacob? Will you remain
your mom.
As you are, or will you choose to become something greater?
Observation log. Subject 324-980 exhibits an intriguing mix of characteristics, most notably an enhanced will to survive. Recommend extraction and induction into the program.
This looks older than the rest of the prison.
What the hell did I kill him with? Holy shit.
Yeah.
down the stairs. You're getting closer.
Thank you.
Feels like I'm in Die Hard again. Something just pulled that body.
Keep moving forward, Jacob. Danny's condition is worsening. You must go faster.
I can only move so fast in a fucking vent, lady!
Though his mental state is deteriorating rapidly.